Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing something not different in general, but different for me. I got the idea because I've been watching a whole bunch of videos on these, and I'm like, hey, you got a lot of stuff, why don't you do it, right? Okay, so, I'm gonna be doing a Fashion Nova haul. So the reason I decided to base this on Fashion Nova is because what's the reason? Oh yes, because they take my paychecks anyway. I buy so much stuff from them and I absolutely love them, so I figured, hey, why not do a haul on Fashion Nova? Okay, so I look like crap right now, so let me get ready real quick and then I will see ya in a second. So this is the first look, because you know I'm trying to look like a, what kind of vibe is this, like I'm trying to look cute, but I don't want you to think I'm trying to look cute. But I low-key really tried, but it's like effortlessly tried, but it was actually a lot of effort to, for the look. Whatever. Okay, so I got a little long sleeve burgundy. If I'm looking over here, it's because I have my mirror over there. I got this long sleeve little burgundy crop top. Honestly, I got this like last week and I didn't even realize how cropped it was about to be. I thought it was going to hit like over here, but it didn't. So if you have big boobs, I don't know what you're going to do with this. Your boobs might be falling out. So yeah. And if you know me, you know I do not like to wear jeans at all. I live in my sweatpants and I live in my leggings and the occasional dress, but I do not put jeans on because I find jeans super uncomfortable and they never fit me right. But Fashion Nova got your girl because these fit really nice and they're comfortable.
Shorty caking.
What? Yo, these are comfy. But okay, this is the first look. Let's go on to look number two. Okay, so this is the next look. Two things first. Number one, yes, I know I was wearing this shirt in the last video. There's this thing called like a laundry mat where I go to wash my clothes. But anyway, this is from Fashion Nova. These jeans right here, these are the glistening jeans that y'all probably see everybody wearing. I also have these in white too. Oh, where are those? I should have put those on. Anyway. These are the first jeans, the specific ones are the first jeans I've ever ordered from Fashion Nova. Actually, the first thing. Because I was super nervous, these were on sale.
Yes.
For like $18, I think. But I got them because I was nervous that they weren't going to fit right, because jeans never fit me right. They're either like too big here and fit here, or like, they're just weird. But these, after this is what started my Fashion Nova obsession. I need y'all to know that. This, if you know me, I'm literally always wearing Fashion Nova at this point. So look.
Ooh, okay. See that cake?
Stop. Stop gassing me. This is look number two. You could definitely wear this. Where can you wear this to?
Hair popping, outfit popping. You could wear this. Makeup popping. Okay, sis.
You could wear this to.
Eyebrows on point.
Alright. let me talk. Okay. You go with. Where can you wear this, yo? You go wear this when you try to look effortlessly cute, like you didn't try, but you low-key tried, like the last one, like that. You go wear this to the mall. I would wear this. Where would I wear this? Or if like you go on a little date somewhere real casual, but you're trying to look cute, like effortlessly. Yeah. Not like I go on dates, but you know, it's just. If any of y'all go on dates, I could put this on for like a little casual date, like to the park or something, right?
A little sign late.
Okay, so this is the first one. This is, I don't know what number this
second.
Is.
Second.
Okay. Let's do the next one. Okay, so this is the next outfit. These jeans are so cozy. You know, everybody needs their little cute little skinny black ripped jeans. Make a little pop in that statement. I haven't even worn this shirt yet, but honestly, I'm so obsessed with this. So the way it comes is in the back, if you can see, there's like a, the strings come out from here. I guess you can kind of like tie it back there. That looks weird. I just wrap it around. Tie it. The only thing I don't like about this shirt, honestly, is this. Like, that it's, like, so long. If they had, like, a shorter string, I think it would look better. But this, you can definitely just go...
little cute outfit.
This is, like, a little hookah spot bar. This look, a little hookah spot outfit. I can't even speak. This is a hookah spot outfit right here. What can you wear this with? You can wear this with like little Vans, little Steve Madden
slides. You could do heels slides. Too. Dress
you
up,
could wear
dress
with little
down.
Heels. Exactly. Or booties.
Ooh, yes. Ooh, yes.
Like yeah. Something like that. That's so cute. Okay. I don't know what outfit this is. But now we on to
the dresses.
Like the nightwear attire type vibe.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I say so a lot. Anyway, this is Lil Jacket. So I wasn't sure how I was going to feel about this jacket originally. I got it about a year ago. But I really liked the color. And it's kind of cute. Like, I feel like it's really good for, like a little moment when it's cold and you're trying to look
new
cute.
New pose.
Oh.
Look over that shoulder.
This is cute because it's kind of like, first of all, this is the lightest thing ever. So if you're trying to be warm, don't put this on. But yeah, this is actually really cute. It has like the little hood in the back. Little moment, little hat. And it has like the little drawstrings here. That's what they're called, right?
Yeah.
Drawstrings to make it a little more fitted. And then pockets. Guys, this has pockets. What? I don't understand why more companies don't have like pockets on things for girls. Like, word. We need pockets. Definitely. I had a little bootleg and fake pockets. That gets me so mad. Same. Okay. So, I also have this little thing. Oh, God. A mess. Oh, all of my stuff is like an extra. The tops and the dresses are all extra smalls. And the jeans are all a size 1. Just figured I'd mention that. But I also got this from Fashion Nova. I wore this like once. I'm actually really obsessed with this. I don't know why I haven't worn it more. Probably because I'm bougie. It's like super plain in the front. But the back has like the little cutout. So if you're gonna wear this, I'd probably wear this with your hair up. So you can kind of see the design in the back. The only thing I don't like, the same thing as the other, that little shirt. The only thing I don't like about this is, number one, it's actually kind of annoying to like put on because of all the strings. And number two, but the biggest thing is, yo, this is so long. Like, what am I supposed to do with, like, they should have made this at least over here. Like, it's really excessive. But this is cute. This is like effortless. This is gonna be my word for the video. This is my word of the week. Effortless. What can you wear this to? You can wear this to the club, sis. If you like accessorize this correctly, you have your face beat. Like, this is for the club with some little heels.
It's
on.
Versatile. You can wear it to work and then out real quick with your.
Where are you working with this back? Well, if you got like a blazer.
Like a jacket,
on,
yeah, like a blazer.
Like a big blazer. I was like, where are you going? In this little.
I mean, you know, you gotta look cute.
It's like modest in the front and thought in the back.
Weird. You gotta look cute at work sometimes, so you know that cute coworker, you know, trying to impress. Just, you know.
Not me. Alright.
Me either. Next.
So this is the first dress that I'm trying on today. Honestly, I'm obsessed with this dress. It's beyond comfortable. And it's really cute. Like, it's simple. You can wear this with like some little flats to make it kind of like little sandals, and you can wear more heels to dress it up. I really love the back. Again, if y'all notice, I really like really low backs. It's like my thing, I guess. But yeah, this is comfy. Oh, you can put like a little leather jacket over this with some little black, like little heels or booties. It's too hot to wear leather jackets right now, but we about to be in there when it gets cold out. This is cute. Alrighty, next outfit is the next one. We're almost done. And wow, I have a lot of Fashion Nova stuff. What I'm showing you guys is literally not everything. This gives you like the little mermaid vibe, you know? Little fitted, button up. You just gotta be careful because this all the way down is buttoned up. It's all buttoned up. So if you move wrong, sis, it's gonna look bad.
Okay. Keep it PG.
Yo, for real, it's gonna look bad. Like, this is all buttoned up. Anyway. I guess the back. The back is like, it's like a mid, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's not low like the other ones, but it's still a little bit of a moment. I'd probably wear this with like a, like if my, like my hair's to the side, right?
Yeah.
And have this like cute up like that, or maybe like half up, half down, or like a bun, like a messy little dreaded bun with little beads. I mean, little gold accents. Yes, that's what I'm doing. Okay, but yeah, this is the next look. I'm gonna wear this like to dinner. If I'm trying to be a little bougie but a little cozy. This material is actually really warm. Like, I'm like sweating right now. And this isn't like, this is actually like, it's kind of long. I don't know if it's because this is meant for like tall people or not, but this is it. Okay. Oh my god, I like this. I'm putting these on and I'm remembering why I bought them. Because, you know, I don't know about anybody else, but I'd be impulsive shopping sometimes online when I'm bored. I'm like, ooh, this. Online shopping is, like, the most dangerous thing that's ever happened in the world, honestly. Okay.
All right, next one.
You just told them you fell, though, but, you know.
Whatever. I recently got this shirt.
Go ahead.
I'm literally obsessed. I think I'm obsessed with all my clothes, but I'm obsessed with this shirt because it's so, like, how do you even explain this? This is so cute. You know, I got the little buttons. It's simple, but you can, like, dress it up. You can dress it down. If you know me, all I wear is black. Like, my whole wardrobe is black besides, like, these little accent pieces that I have. So this is actually my newest purchase. Yeah, this is my newest purchase. This is a little skirt giving you, like, a little pumpkin. I look like a cute little pumpkin right now, right? Or, like, a carrot because I'm a little... Okay, let me be serious. I think because this is so bright, at least for me, like, I have to do it with black. Like, I don't know any other color I would want to wear this with. Maybe, like, a white little crop top and, like, a jean jacket. Like, those big jean jackets, whatever. But, yeah, it's kind of short. I expected this to be a little bit smaller. Or, like, longer, rather. But, what should I think? Is it a look or not?
Okay.
So this little set, yeah, when I tell you I've been looking for this set, or I've been waiting on this set for about a year, maybe a year and a half, because every single time that I go to buy this, extra small is sold out. So I finally checked it on it, and they had my size, so you know I scooped it real quick. I haven't worn this yet because it is new, like the orange. I think I bought this when I got the orange skirt, but... This, I like this. Like, you give them body, like a little milk. Little
milk and honey.
What is that called?
The Coke bottle?
No, like the milk ones.
It's just the milk bottle.
Whatever, yeah. So it's like super simple. Literally a plain ass white little tank top with a little white skirt. But it looks good. Like, it looks really good. Right? I had a white skirt before. And that was like my favorite skirt, y'all. But I don't know what happened. I think somebody took my skirt because I don't know where that skirt is. And I've literally cleaned out my closet 1,000 times since then, and I haven't found it. So, if you got my white skirt, I'm coming for you. Just saying. Just kidding, I don't care. I have a new white skirt. But yeah, this is super cute, right? I could wear this like a little jean jacket. You could wear this with like a little leather jacket. You could wear this just like this. You could wear this with like any color heel, I feel like. Right, because it's so basic. I feel like everybody needs like a little plain white tank top like this. And a white skirt is definitely a necessity. There's a thing, like a milk carton?
No. What? It looks like a carton.
What is it, like a little, like a glass of milk? What's the expression? Ludacris said it, one of his songs. No.
Mm, no.
Yo, if any of y'all know, please like comment below and let me know what the expression is, because now I feel like an idiot. But I know that's a thing. We're gonna look it up. I think it's in My Chick Bad, but like the Nicki Minaj version. Whatever.
I'm pretty sure you just said tall glass of milk.
Well, I like a short glass of milk.
Like, it wasn't
whatever
fancy.
The expression is. That's how I feel in this. Okay, and it makes me look tan too. Can you imagine when I hit the beach and I'm tan?
That's why I said milk and honey.
Yo! This is so cute. Oh, the tag. Wonderful. The back is like really low. And I was afraid because I'm so small that like the straps were gonna be loose on me. But it actually fits perfectly. I feel like most of the clothes that they have is true to size. Most. At least that I've tried. But, okay. This is our last, what's it called? Our last outfit for this little haul. Honestly, this haul is just me ranting, so if y'all don't mind seeing me rant, like, subscribe so you can keep seeing me make a fool of myself. Like, subscribe, what is it, the little bell thing? Notifications?
Trying notifications.
Thanks.
Be part of the bell gang.
See ya. You recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see it.
I'm gonna show you struggle.
You know what's crazy, though?
The struggle.
What a struggle. I look a little thick in these. Right?
Okay, sis.
Stop recording me. I'm not ready for this shot yet. Okay, let's start.